Now, I need some information from you, but you're not going to be able to tell me.
Okay.
So this is a demonstration kind of thing.
Sure.
So what I'd like you to do, just hold your hands out in front of you just like that and close your eyes. Turn one of your hands palm upwards. Okay, now imagine in this hand you've got a great big bowling ball. Feel the weight of it, the temperature, the texture, the smoothness. And that arm's going to get so very heavy. Now this other arm could be attached to a nice big helium balloon. One of those weather balloons, maybe. I don't know what color it is. And that arm's going to get lighter and lighter and lighter. All right, keep your hands where they are right now and open your eyes. Okay, had you hypnotized already?
Yeah.
There you go, nothing to it.
Nothing to it,
there you go.
Okay.
So did you know you can even be hypnotized with your eyes open?
I'm open to that.
Okay, so I'll show you. You can put your hands together like this for me.
Okay.
And in a moment, I'm going to ask you to put your fingers out like this and then spread them apart.
Okay.
And I'm going to take out an imaginary clamp and tighten it down, and the fingers are going to start moving together all by themselves as I tighten down the clamp.
Okay.
And so go ahead and put your fingers out. Very good. Spread them apart. I'm going to tighten it down. That's right. Tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter. Very good. Okay. Excellent. Now, you might even find it'd be hard to let them go right now, and that's okay, because that's just temporary.
Okay.
That's your unconscious mind responding to this situation.
Okay.
There we go. All right. So, as I said earlier, I can't make you do or not do anything. You moved your hands apart a little bit. Well, that's an expression of yes, I can do this if I wish, and that's absolutely true.
Okay.
So I can give you a suggestion. You may or may not take it. It's going to depend on whether it actually suits your unconscious mind, whether it's something that would be worthwhile for you that's acceptable.
Okay.